When you've opened your car hood, you've undoubtedly seen a white-blue substance on your battery terminal at least once. For your car to run smoothly, the battery is essential. It regulates devices that use electricity, such as the air conditioner, radio, headlights, and ignition. It can be embarrassing for many people to have a car stall in the middle of the road. What causes battery terminal corrosion, then, and how can it be avoided? Let's find out. It's the Car Problems YouTube channel. Subscribe and let's get started. Hydrogen gas leakage. Acid is converted into an electric current by the battery. Occasionally, the battery's hydrogen gas leaks and enters the atmosphere. When it interacts with other materials, corrosion occurs at the battery terminal. Depending on which side of the battery corrosion has formed, different battery-related issues will manifest. It indicates undercharging if it is on the negative terminal. Overcharging is the cause if it is on the positive terminal. Chemical reaction. Copper resists corrosion and is a good conductor. On the other hand, battery terminal corrosion results from the production of copper sulfate when electric currents flow through the copper terminals. Copper sulfate may be indicated by a bluish precipitate on the copper terminals. Because copper sulfate is a poor electrical conductor, you will begin to have problems starting your car. Electrolyte leakage. Lead-acid batteries are synonymous with this issue. The battery's electrolyte may leak and build up on the battery terminals as a result of age or damage. If you overfill the battery water, there is a greater chance that the electrolyte will leak. Overcharging. The terminals of your car battery may corrode if your alternator is marginally overcharging it. When your car is running and you are revving the engine, make sure your voltage is not more than 14.5 volts by using a multimeter to check it. It might also be the result of routinely using an excessively strong car battery charger. Overfilling the battery. As previously mentioned, overfilling your car battery may result in electrolyte leakage. Not every car battery can be recharged, but if you do have one, you should definitely check to make sure it is not overfilled. How to fix? Now that we are aware of the cause of automotive battery corrosion, we must learn how to address it. The battery terminals can be cleaned using a variety of techniques. Baking soda and water solution. To eliminate copper sulfate from the terminals, you will require a brush and a baking soda and water solution. Make sure the ignition of the car is off first. After removing the battery terminals, clean off some of the corrosion with your brush. After adding the baking soda solution, keep using your brush to remove the corrosion. After you're done, use clean water to clean the terminals. Applying some wheel bearing grease to the terminals is a wise precaution to stop additional damage. Petroleum jelly is an option for some, but it doesn't last as long as grease. Soda. The majority of the soft drinks we consume contain some carbonic acid. After applying a small amount of soda to the terminals, wipe off the residue with a gentle sponge. When there isn't a baking soda water solution, this works nicely. Cleaning heavy corrosion. For heavy corrosion, you can still use a water and soda solution. After mixing, transfer your baking soda mixture into cups. For the next 20 minutes, let each terminal soak in the solution. Remove any corrosive substances by cleaning the terminals. Make a new one by adding the soda solution. Once more, remove the corrosive materials and soak the battery terminals. After wiping the terminals with a damp cloth or cleaning them with water, allow them to dry. Sandpaper is another tool you can use to clean the terminals. Reattach the terminals, beginning with the positive one, after putting some grease or Vaseline on them. How to prevent? Replace the car battery. You might need to replace your car battery to stop it from happening again soon because a leaking battery leads to a lot of battery corrosion. To maintain it in good condition, it is advised that you replace your car's battery every 5 years. Copper compression terminals. These clamps are among the best available and will aid in halting additional corrosion of battery terminals. The tin copper clamps guarantee that the entire clamp makes contact with the electrical current. Anti-corrosive sprays. There are several sprays on the market that can be used to stop terminal corrosion. If you think the sprays are too pricey, you can substitute Vaseline or grease. Another option for preventing corrosion of the battery terminals is to use coated felt pads. Battery charging. An overcharged or undercharged battery is one of the factors that lead to corrosion at the battery terminals. The recommended battery voltage is frequently found in the manufacturer's handbook. Verify that the car battery charger you are using is not overcharging it. Additionally, use a multimeter to measure the voltage while the car is at idle. There is a problem with the alternator if the charging voltage is higher than 14.5 volts. Hope the information was helpful for you. If so, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel.